he's gonna have Mona Lisa aim a pew-pew at him and pull the trigger. Boy, what could possibly go wrong? So Dammit Boy comes to Mona Lisa, and he's like, Sweetie Pie, Honey Boo, Baby Bear, I've got an idea for a video you're gonna love. I'm gonna stand here, and all I need you to do is shoot this pew-pew at me. And Mona Lisa's like, no. But Dammit Boy doesn't want to give up. He begs and he begs, but she is just not feeling it. So he goes out, and he tests this stunt on another book. And then he shows the book to her, and he's like, look, the bullet didn't go all the way through. I'll be fine. And this begging goes on for about 2 months. And finally, Mona Lisa gives in. And she agrees to do it. But she's really not happy about it. She even tweets, me and Dammit Boy are probably going to shoot one of the most dangerous videos ever.
Excuse me? Did I say you can use my tablet?
The couple gets ready to film the stunt. And they set up two cameras to capture all the action. And allegedly, like, 30 people show up to watch the whole thing go down. Even their 3-year-old daughter is there watching. So Dammit Boy's like, okay, let's do this. And